休斯顿华埠小姐选委会3月17号在中华文化中心举行报名说明会，八位青年学生在家长陪同下聆听选委会介绍未来培训及赛前的准备工作。主席林丹悟、选委会教练 Tammy Su 及共同教练 Kitty So 在会上说明了这一次活动的相关讯息。
We can only take a maximum of 8 to 10 contestants. It's just a very we want to give everyone the attention that you deserve, and so we have to limit the number of contestants. So the finalists, everyone who is selected, will be getting $1,000. And I'd like to encourage all of you to send in your applications as soon as possible.The official deadline is April 15th.
Okay, today is just an informative meeting to let the prospective candidates know what the pageant is all about, what we're doing, the schedule for the pageant, and how we prepare them for the pageant. They get to see parts of the pageant video, so they have an idea of what's happening. But a lot of the girls and parents here have been to our pageant before.
So today was more of the introduction where they can ask a lot of Q&A, but the application process is open until April 15th. And as Tammy mentioned, we do cap it between about 8 to 10, just given, you know, the length of the show as well as the opportunity for all contestants to have their time on stage and during the performance. So yeah, if you're interested, MissChinatownHouston.org is where you can get an application, and deadline is April 15th.
Yes, and we have a Facebook page also. So check it out. It's Miss Chinatown Houston.
休斯顿华埠小姐选美活动是休斯顿同源会为培养优秀的华裔女青年设立的一项选秀奖学金活动。全美各地每年先于当地选出优秀候选人，隔年在旧金山举行决赛，甄选出全美华埠小姐。同源会会长陈庆辉表示，参与这一项竞赛将会是所有参赛者的一项难忘经历。
When everything is over, you know, you're going to be coming out as a different person. You will have all the determination, the perseverance, and then the confidence that you don't think you have before. Okay, and also, you know, having the pageant experience is one chapter that I don't think you will forget for the rest of your lives.So I seriously and sincerely, you know, encourage you to hang in there, and good luck to you all.
当天出席经验分享的休斯顿佳丽杨凯润，她是2016年获选休斯顿华埠小姐殊荣后，隔年夺下全美华埠小姐后冠。另外，陈蔚琳则于2017年成为休斯顿第一小姐，接着今年荣获全美第二公主封号。两人充满自信的现身说法，鼓舞着现场出席的华裔女青年，要勇敢面对陌生环境，接受挑战，才能让自己不断成长。
大家好，我是杨凯润，2017年的全美华埠小姐。我两年以前也在这个屋里边坐着想，我想不想 run for Miss Chinatown Houston？ 但是我最担心的事情就是，没有时间和没有 confidence 上台，因为我从来以前都没有穿过 swimsuit 在台上走。然后呢，我钢琴知道还要练很多，还有旗袍。要锻炼很多才可以so I can be the best version of myself. And I think now that I'm looking back, I realize that these worries are all just part of the growing experience. And because I had these worries and these doubts, I pushed myself to work harder and to, you know, test my limits. And in that way, I grew so much from that experience. You know, I can confidently say thatThe person I was 2 years ago is not the same person that I am now, and it's because of competing in Miss Chinatown Houston and Miss Chinatown USA and meeting some incredible mentors and older mentor figures that I look up to and I'm still in contact with today. And it's really changed how I view myself and how I view the Chinese American community, and I'm really excited that now that I've passed on this title, I still want to continue being involved in this community that's given me so much, and I'm so grateful thatYou know, this Chinatown Houston pageant really gave me the first exposure to the power of Chinese Americans and their story.
1 year ago from today, I was
in the same space as a lot of these girls now who want to run in the Houston pageant this year. I was kind of scared, nervous, not really sure if I wanted to do this pageant or not, and not confident in being able to do a lot of the things you have to do when you do participate in this pageant. But from all the training I received, from getting the support from my family, my friends, and the pageant committee in Houston, I really did grow so much in confidence. Those 2 hours you're on stage presenting yourself, dancing, walking, answering a question in front of an audience in Houston, it goes by so fast. And you really do get trained so well so that you are so prepared on that stage. So after that experience, I really did learn so much about determination, perseverance, shaping my own confidence, learning to be proud of my Asian American heritage, being immersed into the Chinese American Society in Houston, which is such a great and proud group of people that I've met through CACA luncheons, from being immersed with the Houston committee over here. So with all of that preparation and going into the Miss Chinatown USA pageant, I really did feel confident in my abilities and knew that I just wanted to go out there, have a fun time, but also make the people back in Houston proud of my performance on that stage.
该项活动报名截止日期为4月15号。今年暑假毕业的高中女学生或18岁以上的女性都符合报名资格，可以电子邮件向该会查询报名程序。
Hi, I'm Emily Vincent. I am a senior at Ridgepoint High School. I'm 18 years old. I'm so excited to be a part of this competition. I have a lot of experience with stage presence, with playing saxophone and singing and piano. So I'm really excited to take part in this competition, make lots of friends, and grow as a person.